Hong Kong was not founded by a single person. It was leased to Great Britain by China in 1842 after the First Opium War. The British then established a colony on the island, and it became a major center for trade and commerce.